Because you don't want that 1.5 hour long show, do you? I don't know, fucking. Is that what you want? You want that 1.5 hour shit? Man, you don't want that shit. You don't want that 2 hour shit, do you? No, you don't want 2 hours. Two? Is that all you want? You want two? How about this? Oh, little man in the front row says 3 hours. I can tell you something. How about this, little man? Now I'm talking to you. Look at me right now. I'm talking to you. Is that a girl or a guy? I can't tell. It's got the headphones on. Ma'am, here's the deal. How about this? We just fucking play until they tell us we gotta fucking stop playing. Is that cool? That's why I got that clock right there. I fucking run that clock until it's done. I know what time we play. How about this? How about when I play a song you know, you sing it with me. Wanna do that? That's a fun game. That's a fun game. Because I write these songs from my heart to sing along with you. And if you guys like to sing along, that's what makes a fucking Foo Fighters show a good show, I'll tell you what. It's not us. It's you. We're the most overpaid garage band in the fucking world. We like to keep that shit raw. You want that shit raw, because we keep it fucking raw. You don't know how else to do it. So how about this? This song, it goes way back. So if you're a young blood and you never seen the Foos before, you see some old motherfucker next to you with a beard, fucking holding a Coors Light. Watch what they're doing. What do you say? This song's called My Hero. Too long and now to talk about. Take those pictures down and shake it out. Truth or consequence, say it aloud. Use that evidence, race it around. Sing it out. We'll be right back. Johnny Jack.